Okay, this is just a shadow combination with Jane Iredale. It's called the Khaki Craze, and it has its triple shadows. So I'll just kind of show you a simple way how to apply it. We start with the lighter color, just to apply all over the lids. Go ahead and close. Just want to apply that from the base all the way to the arch. To get that on, we're gonna start adding the next color, the green, just to the outside of the base area. And then we are gonna use this crease brush to apply the dark brown. And you wanna apply this right into the crease area right here on the outside. And you can put it pretty dark because we're gonna blend it later. We're going to take the green again and just blend in these two. Add on the light color again, and this is going to go right below the brow just to highlight it. And then lastly, we're just going to blend it all in. Just take a fluff brush and blend it all together.
Oh, thank you. Oh, it's not. Thanks.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
All right, go ahead and open. That's a nice look for redheads. So.